gonna pass out the syllabus. It's this bright yellow sheet of paper.
Teaching is a dream come true.
It got to a point where I wanted to really explore a passion that I had when I was younger, which was teaching.
It took a while to get into the classroom. For 20 years, Carter was a financial expert, rising to the title of assistant vice president. But 2 years ago, she became a lateral entry teacher, perhaps gaining an even bigger title.
It's such a passion of mine, helping people understand that they all have skills. It's just that, you know, we need to tap into those skills and share them with others. That makes you a great leader.
Carter teaches 6th, 7th, and 8th grade business classes, but her business background of planning and management really shines in the 8th grade entrepreneur class.
Going around and mowing grass, that's the start of entrepreneurship and being able to manage that money. So I have a great opportunity to share my business skills from, again, being in corporate America with my students.
Great lateral entry teachers and students hold the same common theme. You gotta believe in yourself in order to make your dreams happen.
And you have to have self-confidence to believe that if you're here and you've been chosen to do this, you've been called to do it, that you're here for a purpose.
And now Carter has a purpose.
Came in a week ago to set up my classroom, and I really got excited then because I was like, we can do this year, we can do that. I just excited, just ready for them to come back.